Clown zombie. Ah! I hate clowns! Explosive zombies blow up. Yay! Skeletal zombie. Ah! Kill it. Don't forget to subscribe and slap the bell so you never miss a video. Look at all these people. Look at all these beautiful people on the wall of names, my dudes. If you guys want to be featured on the wall of names, don't forget to subscribe. Slap that bell. Leave a like and comment down below. What mod do you want to see next? Over here, his name is Kurt. He said to mess with a school mod. And so we will one day. All right, now for it to be featured on the wall of names today, we're going to have Rick Jones. And he said to mess with the... Hold on, like this, Rick Jones. All right, and he said to mess with the disaster mod. And if you guys want to be featured, like I said, subscribe, slap the bell, comment down below what mod do you want to see next, and leave a... wait, Jeff? Where's Jeff at? Jeff, why is there zombie noises coming from your place? Arrgh! Or what? Are you a pirate? Jeff, where'd you go, Jeff? No, what is that? Oh, kill him, fire. Oh, no, Jeff, he was so young. He was eaten by a zombie. I'm never going to forget him. Come here. Oh, no, zombie Jeff, chill. Bad zombie Jeff. No. If you don't want to die, come here. Wait, what? Where's Jeff at? Jeff, you're not chasing me? Oh, awesome. I'm coming over, buddy. Hold on, I'm coming over. Ooh, Cyclone's tree. All right. Jeff, I smell it, Jeff. What you doing? I see all of this. I saw everything you just did. I saw everything. I'm still in. No. I don't trust you, Zombie Jeff. No, bad Zombie Jeff. Zombie Jeff, no. Zombie Jeff, this won't work. I told you. Apologize. Can you speak English? I'll apologize. We can speak English, huh? Hey, look at you, Zombie Jeff. You look so weird, bro. You got like these freckles on your face and stuff. Zombie Jeff, I don't fall for this, Zombie Jeff. Zombie Jeff, I'm smarter than this. Zombie, stop. Zombie Jeff, chill. Zombie Jeff, your teeth looks ugly. Your teeth, you gotta use a toothbrush. You have more teeth than normal. Zombie Jeff, listen, you don't gotta... Zombie Jeff, no. Yeah, we're live! Oh, no, Jeff! Zombie Jeff, I don't die. I've done 1v1 battles before. I don't... Ah! Why is this always about hurting me, Jeff? I take care, but stop! That's all you do, Jeff. You know what, Jeff? You're not creative at all. All you can do every single day is hurt somebody, all right? And then talk about your laboratory. You see, that's all you do. That's it. Hey guys, Jeff the Moose here. Every single day, I just want to hurt Moosecraft, okay? All right. I want to act like I have an ego. And that's it. And go in creative mode. That's all Jeff does. That's all he does. All you do is Jeff. Don't go there, buddy. Jeff, don't. I make mods. Jeff, I have 8 channels. I record all day. You wake up in your bed? Yeah, I wake up on my couch. I don't even have a bed. So I thought, and come here and yell at me. All right, anyway, so for today's mod video, oh my God, there's a lot of zombies. It's gonna be a long day, my dudes. All right, so anyways, ooh, zombie blocks. Is that a helmet? It's pretty cool. I like this. All right. And they have different types of weapons. You got all these cool looking weapons. You got the king sword, you have the perfect sword. The perfect titan sword, black sword, white sword, strange sword, queen sword, lab sword. I'm gonna take the titan sword. Let's do that. I'm gonna take the titan sword. Yeah. Awesome. All right, Jeff. Wait, is that a battle axe? Oh, that's pretty cool. Look at that. All right, Jeff. What's this one? Dog zombie. Oh, no. Oh, he bites. He bites really badly. What the heck, man? Crazy zombie. Jeff, is this normal? Jeff, it's not normal at all. Jeff, he tried to kill me, man. Spawn dark zombie. Oh, hi, Mr. Zombie. How you doing, buddy? Hi. He looks pretty friendly. Ah! Stop it! Bait jump. Wait! What am I waiting for? What's this? I can't collect it. I have too many items in my inventory. What's this? Zombie gut? Ah! Jeff! Jeff, it hurts! I ate something bad! Why is there a zombie heart here? Why am I getting these items? I don't want any of this! Bang, Jeff. Oh, my God. It's painful, dog. Hi. Look at the dark zombie. Bye. So then we have a bi zombie. What? You have 2 heads? Oh my God. Oh no. Bad zombie. Wait. Oh my God. I didn't even think about that. What if 2 people got eaten at the same time and then they combined and they became zombies? Oh, I never thought about that. What if Jeff and I got eaten at the same time and then we both became zombies? So you have zombie Jeff and then zombie Moose. Yeah. That'd be awesome. Brett. Aww, bait. Yay! You know, this zombie stuff lasts longer than I thought. Alright, then we have Big Zombie. Oh, bungo. Big Zombie, man. Yo, it's a big zombie, dog. It's a really big zombie. He's got a lot of hearts. That's the guy from Bed 109. 1-800, call Moosecraft, subscribe to his channel. Yeah. Why does he not die, Jeff? We have an idea. Can we summon an iron golem? Jeff, summon an iron golem, buddy, okay? You summon an iron golem. I want to see what happens. Dark zombie? White zombie? Okay. How about a cow zombie? Huh? Ah! What the heck is that thing? Oh, my God. He looks hideous. Kind of like Jeff's haircut. Ow! Ow! Bait! Yeah, he's done. All right, awesome. There we go. Now we have an angry zombie. I can see why he's angry. Part of him's eaten. Look at that. He lost his leg too. I feel bad for him, dude. I got luscious locks, Jeff. You have nothing. All right, let's get rid of all these things in my inventory, dude. Let's see what else we got over here. We got a ton of zombies, man. We got a white zombie. Spider-Man! Ah! I teleport! No! Spooky! Ooh! Booga! Hey! Ah! Dude, that was so sketch. Jeff! Help! I'm really scared, Jeff. Jeff, I know you like scary things, buddy. Oh, he's gone. Oh, phew. I thought I was gonna die there, dude. Oh, awesome. All right, I'm fine, Jeff. I'm alive. Yay! Oh, Iron Golem. Hi. Where'd that guy go, I wonder? I don't know. Dr. Zombie! Oh! Huh. Ah! Jeff! He poisoned me! Kill Dr. Zombie! He's evil! Bad Dr. Zombie. Bait, yeah! Tag team on the Dr. Zombie. Kill him! Yeah! Dr. Zombie ain't gonna live out his life anymore. No, he's a bad Dr. Zombie. Reminds me of that, reminds me of Call of Duty. The new World War II zombies. You know where he has like a transformation zombie thing? It's like super crazy. Yeah, we tried to play that and we lost hardcore. Alright, back to the Easter egg though. Oh, the new Modern Warfare. Jeff, you give me headaches. I'm Jeff, really, bro? Seriously, Jeff? Not cool, man. Not cool, bro. You can't just kill me. Invisible zombie. What's this guy do? Ah, spooky! Oh, where is he? Wait! Ah, I can't see him! I actually can't see him. He just runs around in circles. Ow! The heck? Ah! Ah! No! Oh, he's dead. Yay! Awesome! Cowboy zombie! Yeehaw! Jeff, we have a Texas zombie. Texas! Yeah! Hey, buddy. How you doing? Do you shoot guns? Oh. Ow! Bait. All right. Then we got... I showed the big zombie already. The queen zombie! Wow! She's actually like your type, Jeff. Look, it's your girlfriend, Jeff. Look. You want a girlfriend? I got you, buddy. I'm doing the iron golem. Did he die? Ow! Ah, she hurts. She hurts a lot. Ow, Jeff! Jeff, control your girlfriend, bro. She's trying to kill me, man. It's not cool, dude. You can't just have her trying to kill me all the time, dude, okay? Jeff, control your girlfriend, bro. What you doing? Lag Nation. Now we're over 3 million. I'm sorry. Rubber power. Yeah. Okay, let's get rid of the invisible zombie. Cowboy zombie. Big zombie. Queen zombie. I don't think she dies, Jeff. Here, spawn like 3 iron golems, my dude. Summon iron golem. Dang it. Can I do villager golem? Try that. Yo, I did it. 2, 3. Jeff, spawn one. Spawn the zombie again. Spawn it. Go ahead, Jeff. Do it. It was a queen zombie. I want 5. What about a black zombie? Ah! Too many, Jeff. What are you doing, bro? You crazy? Huh? That's too many, bro. Are you serious, Jeff? You said 5 iron golems, Jeff, and then 1 queen zombie. Not 5 queen zombies. We can't even kill 1. This guy. Oh, Mobby. Oh. Sorry, Moose. I blew up your house. Oh, sorry, Moose. I crashed your car. Oh, sorry, Moose. I put your house on fire. Oh, sorry, Moose. You're on fire? Oh, Mobby. Chillax. Jeff, you're the one that's always frustrated, okay? Black zombie. Is that... Oh. So that's a reversed color Slenderman. That is not spooky at all. All right, maybe it's low-key spooky. All right. Enderman. Well, it's a Slenderman, actually. But yeah. Look, they're fighting. Teamwork, bro. Teamwork at its finest. Look at that. She's pretty friendly. Oh, she's dead. Oh my gosh, she killed the iron golem. What? How? What? Huh? Yay, more zombies. I stay up here where it's safe. Okay, Jeff, you just sit there and do nothing. Look, it's a strange zombie. Hi, Zombiecraft. Hey, guys, Zombiecraft. Oh, my God, what is that thing? It's a blob of death. Nothing you say. What? Oh, hi, Jeff. What you doing, buddy? I didn't see you there. Clown zombie. Ah! I hate clowns! Well, actually, clowns are pretty cool, except Pennywise clown. Anyway, he's a pretty cool-looking clown, I gotta say. But overall, pretty spooky clown. Jeff hates the Pennywise clown. Yo, this guy's super evil, dog. Look at him. He's killing all the zombies. Oh, what now, clown? What now? Oh, you think you're cool, Mr. Clown? Oh, you think you're cool? Oh, no. I ain't scared of no clown. You scared of clown? Remember this for future. Jeff, I'm not scared of clowns, bro. He's kind of freaky. You know, a little bit freaky, all right, Jeff? You know, I ain't got no problems with clowns, okay? All right? You got that? All right? Huh? You got that, Jeff? Anyways, let's go see some other cool things that we got. Yes, ma'am. This guy. All right, Franken Zombie. Wow. You kind of look like Jeff on a normal day. Look at that. This is when Jeff doesn't put his makeup on. It's how he looks like. Look at that, Jeff. That's me. Floating Zombie. What? Why are you faster than me? Why are you like this? Why do you circle around me, too? Stop. I can't hit you. Yay. Hey, guys. Deercraft here. Slow Zombie. Feels bad for this dude. Feels bad. He's dead. All right. Tall Zombie. Wow. You're a really happy-looking Tall Zombie. You remind me of Ariel. You look exactly like him. Nice. All right. There we go. Die. Bay. No. Bye. All right. Then we got a Sleep Zombie. Yo, it's Ariel again. Bro, this is just made for him, dog. All right. Let's go over here. I know him. I know you know him, Jeff. You know everybody, Jeff. You even know Shark. You recorded it. Hey, you came with Jeff? You gonna kill me? Cause you're jealous? I see how it is. Evil Zombie! Talking smack? Nah, dude. Nah, not at all. I'm not O9 Shark Boy. Or Explosive Zombie! Do you blow up? Oh, he blows up. Explosive Zombies blow up. Yay! Ah! Explosive Zombies go boom boom. Skeletal Zombie! Ah! Kill it! Kill it! There we go. Metal Zombie. Wow. You're a local. Very different. Nah, bro. I didn't blow up your laboratory. I stopped it from getting blown up. He did. Okay. Then we got a Hungry Zombie. Wow, this dude needs some meat on his bones. Is that unspeakable? Is it there? Got him. All right. Anyway, so let's go over here. Go like this. Get rid of all of these. And then go like that. Okay. Let's see what else we got. Need some Chick-fil-A. I always got Chick-fil-A. Devastating Zombie. Oh, you're definitely devastated. All right. Devastation Zombie. Okay. Then we have Headless Zombie. Hi, Headless Zombie. How do you even see when you're headless, though? Zombie Arm. Wow. That's a carrot. Cookie Zombie. Yo, it's... Oh, no, bad. That was pretty cool, though. Girl Zombie. Jeff, it's... Nope. Jeff. Why do you never pay attention? You just gotta stare into the wall and do nothing 99% of the time. Jeff, I found your girlfriend. I told you. You told me what? You just do nothing. You just go on YouTube all the time. I'm staying up where it's safe. All you do is watch basketball and go on YouTube 9% of the time. That's all you do, Jeff. Every time I go into your house, okay? You're always just like, I'm working on lab stuff. Nope, just gonna put it away. What's basketball? Titan Zombie. Oh my God. I was so wrong. I was wrong. I was very wrong. Jeff. Kill it! Kill him with fire! No! Bad time zombie! Ow, I'm dead. It's a really big zombie, and he looks really evil. That's a big zombie. What's the happy zombie do? Are you really... Oh! Definitely something. Ow! Stop! Spawn killing me, you nub! Jeff! Stop killing me, you idiot! This guy. Jeff! What'd I say? What I say, Jeff? Stop it. Seriously. This guy. All right. Wait, is he dead? He killed the zombie. What did he drop? I'm trying to help. Helping me does not mean killing me 3 times in a row. All right. Let's get rid of all these zombies here. Let's get rid of all these zombies. Let's see what we got. Oh, zombie. Oh, I'm a young whippersnapper. Oh, back in my days, we didn't have no zombies. We had these meddling skeletons. Those skeletons were horrifying. Oh no. This ain't good. If I time it correctly, and I'm dead. Maybe if I do summon Villager Golem, go! It helps! Jeff, teamwork, look! Yay! You just killed me blatantly! What are you doing, you nub? You're killing me and the golems! Jeff, do you know what you're ever doing? I feel like I'm swinging randomly. That's not what, in Star Wars, they didn't just swing randomly and avoid every single bullet. Actually, they probably do. Yeah, they kind of do that usually in Star Wars. All right, let's go over here. So let's see, we got that's a spooky zombie. That's a nether zombie. Oh, look at this guy. This is a very spooky one. Oh, he floats. Oh, I don't know. And he does that. Note to self. Don't mess with a zombie. He's spooky. All right. Maybe I go underneath him, he can't hit me. Yeah. Look at this. Look at this guy. Hey, you can't. Ow! This guy's evil. This guy's really evil. All right. Then we have a Pumpkin Man zombie. Oh, look, it's Pumpkin Man. It's Jeff. Wow. He just killed that guy blatantly. All right. And then a baby zombie. No. I hate baby zombies. I hate them. Oh. Ah! Help. 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 Go. Go, army of villager golems. Go. The more we have, the more powerful we are. Feels like a motivational speech in white. All right. Let's get rid of all of these items here. There we go. There we go, and we got rid of all these, and that's about it. Awesome, so that covers almost every zombie, actually. And then we have all these zombie heads. They look pretty cool. Got this one. Oh, yo, what's up, dude? How you doing, bro? Oh my god, dude. Let's get rid of this guy. Angry zombie. Metal zombie. Hi. And then we have this dude. Oh, no, the aerial zombie. Hey. Stretch zombie. Oh, somebody's jealous. That's why. All right. And then we got hungry zombie. There we go. Jeff, don't try to stand up for anybody. All right, bro. There we go. Skeletal zombie. A sleep zombie. That was the aerial zombie. Slow zombie. Hey, guys. Nine shark boy here. I can't take this seriously. Oh my god. All right, let's try these ones out over here. Let's see what we got. Thick, like, oh no, tuna fish. All right, let's see what all the zombies we got on the list. Here we go, boys. We got the spooky zombie. Whoa, spooky. And then we have twins, fat zombie, Franken zombie, the Tim zombie, the mango. What's up, dude? This super scary zombie that's totally not gonna kill you. Then we have the Pennywise. But better yet, the crazy zombie, the Moosecraft one. Jeff's girlfriend. Jeff's second girlfriend. Jeff's third girlfriend? Then we also have this guy that has to use the bathroom, the Moose zombie. The weird zombie that has no clue what's going on. Yeah. Huh? Zombie. But better yet, there's more. The extremely happy zombie, even though bad things happen every single day. But then also we have the crazy zombie. And the doctor zombie, thinking he knows everything. But don't worry, there's more. The YouTube zombie. Because it's evil. With demonetization. The pirate zombie. I'm Jack Sparrow. Titan zombie. The bodybuilder. The premature zombie. The zombie that you don't want to see ever. And then we have the what's going on zombie. And then we have the zombie that's just trying too hard. I'll see you guys tomorrow with a brand new video. Well, thanks for watching. Subscribe. Stop the bell. Comment down below what mod do you want to see next. Check out Jump to Boost. And see you guys tomorrow.